are various species of wild sheep around the world, one of the most stunning being the Urial. Hossein was a passionate admirer of the creature. Recognizing the impact of climate change and the threats to this animal's survival, Hossein established a special center for the protection and breeding of the Urial species in the northeastern region of Iran in 2019. The region is considered one of the species' unique habitats. Hossein donated 3 hectares of his agricultural land to the cause, erecting a protective wall around the land to safeguard this captivating species. In addition to the Urial, the center also cares for other endangered animals. While most of the center has been completed, some parts remain unfinished. Due to funding constraints, Hossein repeatedly sought assistance from various Iranian government institutions to complete the remaining parts, but unfortunately, he received no positive response.
So far, I've not been helped even in the form of 1 centime from government institutions. They were going to give 5 tons of barley and 2 tons of concentrate, which was also disregarded. We have neither electricity nor network-connected water here.
Tragically, Hossein passed away in July this year. From now on, the center will be managed by 2 of Hossein's sons, Arman and Aryan, who, like the father, have a deep affection for the Urial. The center urgently needs financial support, which Arman elaborates on in detail.
Previously, my father made this wind turbine to supply electricity, but it wasn't very effective. After, we thought of buying 2 solar panels so that we can provide electricity for the center. These panels were not bad. They met our needs to some extent, but we need more electricity than this.
If we can buy bigger panels, we can provide all the electricity needed for the center. Unfortunately, we don't have enough funds to buy additional and bigger panels. This section, those are shelters for animals. We should complete the roofs of those 2 shelters now, since winter is approaching, and so that the animals don't get cold and their babies don't freeze, we should complete these shelters as soon as possible. We should build another shelter there. It has not been done so far due to the lack of sufficient funds. Another problem is that fence should be built up there. Honestly, we have requested for help from many government institutions, but unfortunately, we have not received a clear response. در چشم نسلی من بیرد